Be it the tantalizing whiff of food in the air, a low price point, the pop of colors, or the idea of getting in touch with other regions and cultures, the Surajkund Mela has it all. The sprawling food court offers a multitude of options from all regions of the country to choose from.
Either from the TV stall, different state stall, artwork, different culture, programs here, look at that. I like to have sometimes non-veg, especially non-veg, and sometimes Rajasthani food. And this jileba is my favorite because this is only available over here.
The Mela offers the locals a chance to break the monotony of their everyday staple meals. Sukriti Sehgal, a student of Maharaja Agrasen College, visits the Mela to get her hands on authentic regional food and flavors.
I prefer martial food the most. My favorite is babu, that is a side dish, and ghee, of course. It's everyone's favorite. It is very satisfying. It's a jileba from Chandni Chowk.
From Assam's bamboo shoot curry to Jaipur's Dal Bati Churma, this year theme stayed Himachal Pradesh's Patanda and Askalia to Bihar's Litti Chokha. The Mela lets you relish food from all 29 states. The Surajkund Mela is a great option for foodies and people, or should I say explorers, who want to indulge their taste buds with new and different flavors and grub.
Reporter Lavanya Manushree with camera person Diksha Kanwar for BUTV.